My. I don't think these are puppies. These are full-grown dogs. These are full-grown hounds of the dance competition. These two. Yes, no howling. 250 fine. Oh, I don't want to be in your positions. I mean, I'll tell you a little secret for those of you that don't know. The dancers, they do have a job here on stage as well. Not just to dance, but to dance so well that these guys, their lives are difficult. They hate their lives right now. So if the judges don't hate their lives because judging is so difficult, especially when we got talent of this caliber and with all our other performers, these guys aren't doing the job. With that being said, judges. Oh, Atsu.
Well, all right. So first of all, I absolutely loved that you guys used movement really well. Like, you didn't just stick to two on two and then totems and then typical diagonals or anything. You really, like, you used a circle. You used a lot of different formation and, like, movement inside formations, which was wonderful because not a lot of people do that if you're in just twos. It's really difficult. Alongside that, stunts was wonderful to see. I saw one was like a little iffy, but it happens, they're stunts. I would just say maybe a little more variety in a set. But other than that, I loved it, absolutely loved it.
Give it up once again for Puppies. JD Puppy and Wolf Pup TK.